MTV at the Double J Ranch. How you doing? Jerry Cantrell, welcome to the Double J. Come on in, folks! Well, here you are inside the Double J. My father and I started building this place about 4 years ago, I guess. And this land actually has been in our family since, I think, before Oklahoma was a state. My great-grandfather lived across the way there. See, plenty of old John Wayne memorabilia here. We even have some John Wayne toilet tissue here. You know, it's rough, it's tough, and it doesn't take crap off anyone. It's right there. Oh, we got some photos over here. This is my mother up top. Gloria Jean Cantrell, right here. Miss you, Mom. Let's head on into the kitchen. Come on in. This is my brother, David. What's up, dude? We raise our own cattle out here on the Double J, and this is from the last bull we had slaughtered here. Another refrigerator, mostly for beer. This one's not really kind of working too good. That's why we have so many of them. Hello! This is the game room. I've got a few interesting items here I've collected over the years. This is pretty good. Shaquille O'Neal sent us some shoes in the early Alice days. Can you believe this thing? Look at the size of this thing. This is actually a shot from the very first MTV thing. Cantrell Goes Hollywood. Who's this guy? Seventh grade Tolo. Teresa Brittana, I believe was her name, actually. It's pretty funny. Got the old dartboard here. It's a dartboard. played the Democratic fundraiser for Bill Clinton, actually, or for the Democratic Party. He's like, that's all right. I should have brought my saxophone. Yeah, going fishing, baby. Come on now.
Hello.
Anyway, enough of that. You get the idea. Let's go down this way here, towards my zone. This whole place is pretty much built and run by my father, something I'm very proud of. And actually, my room right now is under construction. And another thing that he just had finished for me while I was on the last tour with Creed was this bathroom here. Over here we have the crapper, of course. This is a kick-ass soap and tub here. And we got the shower stall here. Hey, we got Sadie here. This is actually Lane's cat. When Lane passed away, we took over Sadie. She's a pretty good cat. This is the upstairs up here. We generally rehearse up here. And so it's a little empty right now. You're going to have to bleep me on this one. First EP in history to reach and debut at number one on Billboard's top albums chart. Big deal. There's a couple of rooms up here as well. My brother lives over on this side when he's in town. And we kind of built this place as like a, it's kind of our family home. Something that my father and I did together for the family and be here for, it's here for him, it's here for me, it'll be here for my kids and so on. And come on, follow me this way, I'll show you the kids' room. Where all my nieces and nephews hang out. We're playing a lot of fairs or around places where there's you know, amusement parks and stuff, so I'm always winning them animals and sending them stuff. Well, that's about it for the inside, folks, but we've got plenty more to see on the outside.
I'm gonna go feed some animals now, okay?
What are you doing there, sweetie? You gonna help me out? You gonna let me do all the work? I guess it's my turn. He does it all the time. All right, let's go feed the cows. Come on now.
What are you doing?
This is my grandma, folks. How you doing? This is the boss, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, let's head on back to the house. That's about it.
Yeah.
I want to thank you all for coming out.
Yeah.
And
sure,
see
do.
You next time.
Yeah. Nice seeing y'all.
On the next episode.